Hello.
Hello, Professor Südhof.
Yes.
This is Adam Smith calling from the Nobel Prize website in Stockholm, where it has just been announced that you've been awarded the Nobel Prize together with Jim Rothman and Randy Scheckman.
Are you serious?
I am serious, yes. My name is Adam Smith, and I work for the for Nobel Media, which is the media company of the Nobel Foundation. And the announcement has just been made, just a very few minutes ago, here in Stockholm.
Oh, my God.
I just had the pleasure of speaking to your wife in California, who I'm afraid I probably woke up, and she very kindly gave me your phone number.
Oh, poor Lou. Let me just stop for a moment here, because I'm driving in the middle of Spain somewhere. I was actually thinking that my friend was calling me because I'm a little lost. Okay. I'm sorry. It's a little unexpected.
Your wife seemed very happy to be woken up with the news, and
well, it is quite an amazement. Gosh,
it's a time of awards. I mean, just a couple of weeks ago, you were in New York receiving the Lasker Award.
Yes, but you know. I mean, there's been a lot of speculation about this, but I never thought I would get it. But anyway,
I imagine it's also very nice to be awarded together with James Rothman and Randy Scheckman.
Oh, it's wonderful! It's wonderful. I'm actually extremely happy about that because I think that's incredibly fair. Mm-hmm. And, you know, everybody has their own view of who deserves what, and one tends to overestimate oneself. But I think that, I mean, it's more than fair.
You're renowned for your productivity. What gives you the drive to work so hard?
My wife thinks I'm crazy. I don't know. I am incredibly driven. I didn't think I was when I was young. I thought it was normal. But as I get older and I see the other people around me, and I feel sometimes that that's the way I am. I still have to digest this. I'm sorry.
No, of course. And I guess now you have a choice because you're on your own in a car in the middle of Spain somewhere. You have the possibility. You have the possibility of running off and being on your own, or facing everybody who wants to talk to you.
Well, I'm supposed to give a talk this afternoon, so that will be quite interesting.
Yes. Lucky institute that has you for the afternoon. So,
and I cannot tell you how much I enjoy what I do. So I've always considered it an enormous privilege to be a scientist. And of course, this honor is very. Incredibly beautiful.
So, my very
thank you very much.
My very sincere congratulations.
Thank you.
Bye bye.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Pleasure. Bye bye.